well, and no hesitation in coming once ahead what they were planning to do for a number of reasons. I think, you know, Martin's very well received here, and him on a personal level, a very grounded man, very selfless in his work and his time that he gives to the people at grassroots level, you know, and I think the people in East Tyrone would verify that. They vote him in every few years, so there's never any doubt on my point of view. Likewise, for so many people here in Tyrone, we would be annoyed and appalled by the treatment that he is receiving, you know, by some sections of the media. We can't vote for him. So, you know, a lot of people, and since this was organised, a lot of people contacted me to say it's great to see somebody doing something. They would love to be there and to send on their support. And even tonight in this hall, there's 400 people seated listening and supporting Martin. There's another 200 or 300 outside that couldn't get in. You know, so it's a measure of the support here in Tyrone for Martin and for his campaign, hopefully a successful campaign to the RS.